The University of Georgia Cooperative Extension, in partnership with the professional landscape industry, proudly presents Being Safe with Grounds Equipment. A safe and productive workday begins at the shop. When you arrive at work, you should be dressed properly. If you're going to operate an edger, weed eater, or gas trimmer, you should wear long pants. Sturdy, closed-toed shoes with non-slip soles are also important for safety. Wear personal protective equipment, including...